Right, that's the acoustic intro from Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift. And this is just for Kirsten, really, so that she can revise what I did in the lesson earlier on. If anyone else wants to watch it, then that's all good. The chords are D minor, A minor, then an F, but you don't bar it, and you only play three of the strings. Do that again, and then a C, but just and then you hammer on to this note, which is a B, and you throw in that note there, and then you do it again, but this time on the F chord you're going to use three fingers like that, and you're going to play C. Okay? So again, it's like really slow.